What your thoughts, they become words. What your words, they become acts. What your actions, they become habits. What your habits, they become character. What your character, it becomes you. What your character, it becomes you. What your character, it becomes you.
We should brush our teeth after we wake up and before we sleep.
We should exercise regularly to be fit.
We should bath daily.
We should pray to God every day.
We should eat healthy food. Avoid junk food.
We should wash our hands regularly before and after eating.
Do you know what am I doing now? I am reading a book. We should read books because books are our friends.
We should drink plenty of water every day.
We should always be punctual. It is a good habit.
We should help our parents in kitchen and garden.
We should clean our surroundings.
We should share with others because sharing is caring. We should always be thankful to others.
You should go to bed early and wake up early.